In this series of tutorial videos, I'm going to show you how to use SilverStripe CMS version 3. And I'm going to begin by giving you an overview of the interfaces of the CMS. In order to log in to your CMS, go to your address bar and after your domain name, type /admin. Now, because I'm not logged in, I am being stopped by the security page to log in. I've told my browser in advance to remember my credentials, so I'm just going to click log in and it'll take me along to my admin interface. Over here on the left side, we have the buttons to give us access to the main sections of the CMS. The first section is pages, and here we see our page tree or site tree shows us all the pages that we have currently in our website. The next one is files, and this is a place where we can add folders and upload and store images and PDFs and other kinds of files that we either want to place as content on our pages or provide to download through links. The reports section gives us a series of reports we can run that'll tell us information about our pages and their content. For instance, if a file is missing or there's a broken link on a page. The security section allows us to create users and groups so that we can give permission to some people to have access to portions of the CMS and others to have access to viewing certain pages on the front end of the website that others aren't able to see, and so forth. The settings tab is where we set the title of the site, the tagline, and choose the theme that the site is going to use. And the help documents are provided by SilverStripe and are useful in remembering how to use the content management system after you've finished your CMS training and have also gone through these videos. You can find more information in these help documents. When you're all done working within the CMS, the logout button is right here, and you can click it to log out.